tonight, the veterinarian who is helping a golden retriever found tortured and in need of some serious medical help is speaking out. We first told you about Gideon last night at 11. A rescue group found him in Englewood. He had several puncture wounds, and a vet says that he may have been beaten with a board with nails on it and then hit by a car and left in the street.
He's going to make a full recovery. The fact that he already has that much faith in people that he'll let somebody like myself work with him, pet him, and the fact that he can show that much trust considering what he's already been through is amazing.
The vet says Gideon doesn't have a microchip, so there's no way to track down his own.